I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The Cloak and Dagger Act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly. Donovan says you dismantled that PCP lab. Color me impressed. Kind of amazed to meet someone who's known Donovan as long as you have and not killed him. So Olivia Marcano's supposed to be wrapped up in all this. Isn't she some kind of socialite? Chester Moreau, Southern Union, old money. Although no one seems to be able to account for where it comes from. He's real save our heritage type. The U.S. government has thoroughly kept its head up its ass when it comes to Sal Marcano's operations in this city. Moreau and the Southern Union. I don't know if they're working with Marcano, for him, or under his nose.
Anyway, he's squirming around on the ground and yelling.
Oh, shit. What did Chester say?
Chester
looks at him, turns back to...
Tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys and a job for him. A big one. Secret.
You run with me now.
Thank you. That wasn't you, was it?
Oh, come on now, Snowflake. Where you think you're going? Oh.
I want no squirrel.
Talk to me.
Y'all right?
What?
Ain't no time for games, man.
Yeah, I'll find him.
Get my ass behind something.
Your head's gonna hang on my head here, boy.
Yeah.
eyes on me.
You don't.
That's him! Let's go!
Hit him with a Molotov!
Warming him up!
You want to live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
The Bellies supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Thank you.
You're welcome here, numbnuts.
Over here! Taking cover!
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Be there soon.
Oh!
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Use it. In good health. I'm heading out.
What do you need?
Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
Hmm. You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
Hey.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000?
You can't.
Oh, hell! Run!
I need help over here.
We still got living to do.
Where are the others?
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig motherfucker.
Rest in peace, asshole.
run, boy!
Shit! Fire!
Molotov!
Throwing Molotov! Some time. I'm not staying over here!
No!
He's
fucking move!
Two showers after this. Huh. Thank you.
You've pulled down everything Moreau. When those you can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, and that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Heard Mr. Moreau's offering $500 to the... Slide.
Fire it!
Taking cover!
Fucker's coming for us!
Back to work.
what's going down?
Cover.
Give me a hand or something. Got nowhere to go. Get me to a goddamn hospital.
What I want is for you to die.
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Indeed. I'm your man. I got this area covered. No question about it.
Remy Duval came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duval, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.
Out of the way.
Hey, watch where you're going.